Ji. Distinguished guests, members of the faculty, and my dear, dear young bright sparks out there. I think that you've been a little speeched out. You've heard a lot of speeches from the time you've come in. But I'm just going to keep it simple, and I think I'm going to take a cue from what Shaan said, because coming here does make me nostalgic as well. Because I stand here in front of you not as an ex-star or a filmmaker, but I stand here as a Bandra girl, somebody who is kind of grown up in this part of town. And when people ask me where are you from, I say Bandra first before I say even Mumbai. There's something about Bandra, there's something about what we all learned growing up in Bandra, and what resonates in my heart are the first few lines that I ever read from the Bible, which says, in the beginning, God created the heavens and the earth. So if you do believe that God created the earth, and if you do believe that this earth is a gift from God, and you do believe that you and me are trustees and stewards, then it is our duty to protect this gift that's given to us and leave it in a better condition than when we found it. It is believed that we did not inherit the earth from our fathers, but we borrow it from our children. So if this earth is yours, guys, I want to ask you, what have you done today to protect it? Okay, all of you guys are here and you're going to be planting saplings, but you need to take this word beyond this hall. You need to walk this talk. It's not enough to merely sign a petition. It's not enough to merely tweet on your smartphone, then retweet and like things on Facebook. You need to nurture, you need to have a sense of belonging and a sense of ownership. Each one of you sitting here can make a huge difference. You know, I go to the Varsova Beach cleanup with my friend Afrosha. I started single-handedly. Everyone told him 2 years ago, you're a madman, you'll never be able to do this. It's been done because a sense of community exists on the floor there. And I've seen young kids who are not as privileged as you, who don't have the luxury of going to such a fine school as Stanislaus, who don't have teachers who are barefoot, who wear torn clothes, but they come on and they clean the beach with such passion and such love. And come on, guys, you guys have to be the change. Be the change. You know my sister Alia, I'm sure? Well, Alia does a lot for the environment. Each year on her birthday, depending on how old she is, we plant trees. It's a tradition in our family. So come on, Alia says it's not cool to not care. So you must be cool and you must care. So do you promise to be cool? And you know, it's not fair that Shaan is an ex-student here and can sing too. It's like a double whammy. You want to hear him sing one more song for you guys? I can't hear you. One more song for Shaan. Come on. Do you promise to plant more trees and protect those saplings? I can't hear you.
Because if you don't plant those saplings and you don't care for those trees, and it's nice that even in school, people do the same thing, that, you know, the future is in your hands. You all have to take it forward. And now we are singing to you all also. I hope someday we can do it ourselves. But chali, agar aap chali karenge to yehi gaana gaate rahenge. Main diya sa tha wo, urti patang sa tha wo, kahan gaya usse thodo. हमको कल की फिक्र सताती ओ बस आज का जश्न मनाता उड़ता संभलता मस्ती में चलता हमको कल की
come back. that sing in Jubilee. Ah, what later true. And why we see like stars and seas. Our thoughts are back to you. With you our hearts are full of joy. And we are proud to be girls and all of us.
Thank you, Shaan. Thank you so much. And now we'd like to ask Mr. Asif to please felicitate the school heads over here, Sabha Patel from Anjuman Islam.